actually. And it took, it's taken like 2 months, but it finally got here. I received it about 2 days ago, and I mean, it's so small, it's shocking, and it took so long to get here. But it's supposed to be the, I think it's supposed to be the clear one, but I'm not entirely sure. But I'm hoping that's got, you know, that's the actual applicator end. I'm hoping it'll be good for what I want to use it for. And if you remember, I'm not using it for false eyelashes. I just want to use it to put on some bindia. It's waterproof, yeah, it's waterproof, and it's clear white. Oh, clear white. Okay, does that mean, does that mean it's clear, or if it's white? Who knows? But yeah, I'm gonna give it a shot. So I've got this finally. Okay, so the beauty bargains. The place that I've been to is lid stuff, and This is the L'Oreal eyeshadow, which is $5.99, and this went down to 50p. Now that's a bargain. Obviously, the colour itself, it might not be very popular with some people. I don't know, but I know for the looks that I do, it's definitely a blue that I'd be looking forward to. So, and in there, which is quite cute, you've got this little lid, so it doesn't completely. Sleek palette that I have, and but I think this has got far much more shimmer, and there's much more in it, whereas in the sleek palette I was a bit concerned that I'd run out, and I don't really want to buy an entire palette just to get this colour, because I know this is a colour that I really enjoy. And what I will also do, I just want to show you this popping green eyeshadow. Let's open it up. It's got a little button always to it. And it's actually a lot stronger than the one in the other palette. They can almost work together. So let's have a look again. You can see the difference there. So this is actually darker. I'm not going to imagine how to use it. In fact, I could do like a gradual darkness to it, so going light, darker, and then even the sometimes I've been lucky that it's been given to me, but other times, yeah, I just try not to spend too much. And the other one is actually my first Essie nail varnishes and polishes, and these packs are, let's have a look, Essie, right, now they're usually $7.99 each, or this two pack is $12.99. So for the two pack being $12.99, it went down to £5. So that works out £2.50 per bottle. And I'm absolutely happy with that. Now they did have other colours, but already have, and from my perception, the colours they did have on them were a bit too, they were just too, what can I say, not too simple for the type of colours I tend to go for, which you may already know. So the first is a glitter, and the second is a black with white glitter, and I'm not sure exactly how they do it, but I think maybe you sort of alternate the colours on your nails, maybe, I don't know. But this one, it's got fantastic sort of sparkles in the glitter, but it's not just a white glitter, it's, there are oxy tones of blue, green, multi-tones, pink, sort of red, but the actual glitter, yeah, it's actually multi-tone glitter. So this SC1 is